Hello, it's Teddy Graphics. I'm going to show you how to use two high quality pole flag mockups. When you open up the folder, you're going to see two high quality pole flag mockups, main file and two map files. Not you don't need to use these. These just necessary to make the wrinkles of the flag fold correctly. So let's open the document. I'm using CS6 extended. Here's first flag. Fabric flag visible, and here's the second one, wet flag, which is currently invisible. It's just behind the first one. Let's try to edit the content of the first flag. So you need to enroll the fabric flag layer group, and here you have layer called double click to edit. So that's what we're going to do. Double clicking, it opens the content of the flag in another tab. Let's change, for instance, the color of it, but you can completely change the content of the graphic, the content of the first flag. Now let's save it. And the first flag is being updated. You also have, as an addition, filters just above the double click to edit layer. And you can choose from satin, which changes the flag a little bit, or contrast, that which of course makes the contrast more dramatic. Of course, you also have the levels that makes the color warmer. Okay, let's hide these filters for now, and let's jump to wet flag, and let's try to replace the content of the flag. So once again, I'm not replacing the whole graphic just for the purpose of this video, but you of course can replace the whole graphic. I'm just changing color and saving. And the flag is being updated. And with the wet flag, you also have these filters to play with. Contrast, satin, and levels. Well, hope you like it. That would be it. Thanks for your attention. Bye.